on an Amali or something like that. Amali. Well, let's just go Amali. Cubone this early is really cool. I wish it was Houndoom and Vulpix. Another Pokemon. It's a fossil type. The party's pretty much done for, though. Get out of here, stupid cat. That's a lemon. Used Harden. Still did a lot of damage. I need more. But I don't think Stupid Cat's gonna make it out of this battle. Then, wait, I don't have any Pokeballs left. I mean, I have regular Pokeballs, but I didn't really want to Kabuto or whatever it's called. I'm gonna try Kabutops. I don't really want to use the... Oh, you don't even have any attacks. Well, what we'll do is we'll use one of our parfaits or whatever. Charmander. Charmander, take a hit. Do something. We're just gonna kill it. There's some weird type Pokemon here. Also, that flamethrower did super effective damage on. Did not super effective damage on the, I don't think I have the lollipop. I don't have any lollipops. Oh no, get out of that. I don't have a box to bring any Pokemon to. I don't really want that thing. It's a pie though, right? You instantly kill? Of course you do. Oh, static. Same type. You're same type. So is it a whatever? What is the equivalent of a fly in this game? I mean, it's a strawberry, just like Charmander is. To have the ability to go to a Pokemon Center pretty early. Oh, we should probably buy Pokeballs. Where's the store at? buy anything else. I'm glad you can run inside the house. When was this made, anyway? So I'm seeing Gen... I saw Gen 3 Pokemon, I saw Gen 4 Pokemon. How far does this go? I wonder. What generation is the stopping point? And escape. This one has tackle. But it paralyzes. Sorry about that. I didn't want you to watch that all for long. Oh, that went up two levels. No, I have to get in this cave. I can't just sit here all day. Last time. We can catch one now, I guess. Oh, stupid cat found something. That's actually really good that you found something. You can actually sell stuff to that lady and get some more Pokeballs. Bug type of lemon in this game. Right, give me those. No. I don't want to catch him with a great ball. Cool. I only have two Pokeballs left. I have to be careful. I should have looked at that one. That doesn't matter. I'm not going to use it anyway. Kabuto. Hi, my hello. Rock candy's too hard for my teeth to chew on. Maybe let me chew on your spooky sweets instead? Huh? Let's just battle instead. I guess there was no wrong answer there. What do you have for me, hiker? A lemonade. Which is that thing. You didn't even bother training, you just caught it. I had to get that stuff off that guy. Also, critical damage. I don't have any trade to switch into. I have to use a Pokies. I have to use a potion. And I hope he doesn't trick me again. Also, I gotta take that item off the stupid cat. Don't crit me. Milk shot! Alright, that's gonna be two down. A twofer. I mean, special attack is not something you can get away from. I missed. 5% chance of missing, I missed. I almost had a par phase at this point. I hate going back and forth. Wooly's level 7. He's my second strongest Pokemon right now. Next to Cream. Another lemon nod. I mean, I can train someone. Switch train, but... it just takes so long. hope I don't miss this one. I hope he doesn't crit. Oh, good. He's just killed this one. I gotta see what that cat got, like. Special attack. Your Poke Sweets are rock solid too. Shippo got 160 for winning. What did you take, Snoopy Cat? A peach berry. That's not great, but it's. I'll just lick the candy instead of biting it. Omanyte. Can we run from the Omanyte? Yes. Yes, we can. If he had an electric attack, I would be fine with this. Kabuto. So far, we fought Kabuto, Omanyte, and a Cubone. It kind of looked more like a Marowak than a Cubone, but that's fine. Another Omanyte. Weird Pokemon to see the start of the game, but that's fine. Can we kite this one? No. Not really. We had a special attack, maybe, but. This is just about move. On the Cubone. 5. Don't use Lollipop this time. Cool. No, I didn't mean to actually do that. I was trying to push B. You're dead. Oh, you didn't die. I need something to fight this thing. Gotta train these guys. I like Cubone in this. I don't like it as purple. I've never been a fan of purple, but. This is Mount Moon. I collect rare candy. It's too valuable to eat. That's why I never use it. You think I should? Yes. I know I don't. I know I don't need it. Let's battle and find out. You have rare candy? I'll take that rare candy. Oh no, this one's gonna have all Omanytes, doesn't it? It's gonna have all Omanytes. Well, we have a stupid Pokemon to sack. Put caramel in there, and put cream in there. Get in there, you stupid bird. Stupid pea. I guess you're gonna whack on this Mantic until you die. Dark. The heck is dark? Let's do a focus energy. Peck is a dark type. What is dark? 10 damage. Can you do a crit for me, Peck? Nope. Super effective. Dark is super effective to whatever that thing is. Can you kill this thing? The answer is probably no. Super effective. Well, if he's stupid enough to let me kill it, then, you know. Is he gonna let himself be killed by this chick? Nope. He snatched victory away from it at the last second. Who do we want to get this? Yeah, let's put Cream in there. Hello, Cream? Don't use Bite. Just ate that up. so much in that one, but that's gonna get you a level or two. Bully's level 8. Zero speed. Learn Thundershock. Yes! Cream's level 5. Oh my goodness, that health. Cream learned Defense Curl. Cream is staying in. But we're gonna send in our other sack-worthy Pokemon, aka Carmel. Carmel doesn't have any attacks though. I guess we're gonna have to put Cream in there, hope it doesn't light and kill Charmander immediately. Come on out. Cream. Oh, good. Didn't kill Charmander immediately. Not Cream. But it's slower. I have to wonder what it's typing because it's not super effective. Not effective. Alright, Charmander's not the way to go with this. Bully, can you survive an attack from this Vomitite and use Thundershock on it? Yes. Thundershock is a lemon type attack. But you're not. Oh, it's super effective. You're gonna kill it, Bully. Way to go. Good. We split three ways. It's never gonna just get strong. Oops, guess we should have used rare candies after all. Got 160 bombs. Not enough for a Pokeball though. Which is kinda sad, which is pretty much the reason I came here to begin with. Another lollipop using G-Bone. Level 6 though. What is my Pokeball status? I have one sweet ball left. Other one. Can you kill me one hit with a lollipop? Use Growl. Well, you're only three levels lower than me. Let's use Thundershock. Fire here, but no, he didn't die. And you survive long enough for me to catch another one of these Cubones. That's fine. I don't care. I am gonna get a Cubone when I get back to that place. When I get to a Pokemon Center, oh darn it. God, it's a bomb. What a weird assortment of Pokemon you can catch at the start of the game. Dominite the new Cube. Dominite Zubat in this game. Higher level, there's no way I'm running away from that. Carmel and Stupid Cat are the only ones that have full health right now. That's not great. Getting attacked by fly squirrel with the great lollipop in your hands. I have nothing to fight this man. Charmander's almost dead. I don't really want a fly squirrel. Yeah, if you can actually fight this thing. I mean, it's gonna be almost impossible for you to actually beat it, but... Yawn and Scrowl. What are the chances of using an actual attack next time? Kills Charmander in one hit. Charmander's sleep, which I don't like. Does the damage great? Using curse. I'm gonna kill myself. So wait, great is like a ghost type? I guess purple ghost, yeah, I can see that. That makes sense. Also, didn't have it barely had any experience. The Cubone. I'm actually fast enough to run the Cubone, that's good to know. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the end of the stupid, I'm gonna go back to the beginning of the cave. Save it, and end the episode there. Heal my guys up, train them a little bit, so they're not getting slaughtered every 5 seconds by these Pokemon that are getting more exceedingly harder. I'm also gonna figure out how to get out of this cave. Another cave. Does it have like a lens? Another grape score. Glide Grape. Am I gonna be fast enough to get away from this thing? Yes, I am. My Pokemon are almost dead. Almost all of them. I made it. Alright, so when I come back, I will be higher level. And hopefully, you know, strong enough to not die every 5 seconds. I'm not gonna go over level, like, I'm not gonna go like 30, but I am gonna go at least to like 10, 12 with each one. Alright. Have a great day.